Hello everyone and welcome back to the DevWorld. This is DevRaj and in this video I'll be explaining the whole second semester syllabus of BSc CSRD course provided by Tribhuvan University. I have already made a video about the first semester syllabus of BSc CSRD course which you can check out on my YouTube channel, and without any further delay,
let's get started.
Similar to the first semester, this semester also includes 5 subjects, but 3 of them are related to mathematics and the other 2 subjects are purely related to computer science. First up, we have the subject Discrete Structure, or simply DS. This course covers the fundamentals of discrete structures like logic, proof, sets, relations, functions, counting, and probability, with an emphasis on application and computer science. This subject is very essential considering much of the concepts in this subject will be used in subjects like data structure and algorithm and artificial intelligence later on in 3rd and 4th semester. And these are the units that you will be studying in this subject. The second subject that you will be studying in the second semester is Object-Oriented Programming with C++ programming language. Now this is a very essential thing to learn if you are really seeing your future in computer programming. Here you will learn about the basics of OOP, introduction to classes and objects, and how real life entities can be expressed in the form of programming, and how OOP actually helps programmers to perform different functionalities like encapsulation, abstraction, inheritance, and so on. And these are the units that you will be studying in OOP, Object-Oriented Programming. The next one is somewhat of a difficult subject to learn, but it gets more fun if you get the hang of it, and its name is microprocessor. Here you learn the history of microprocessors, how it helped to revolutionize the world of computing, how the development of microprocessor actually began and got so rapid that we are getting into this AI world so fast, so quickly. It also includes a chapter about the basics of assembly level programming, and to be very honest with you, I found this subject very hard at the beginning. But once the semester progressed and I understood much of its concept, then it got more interesting. Plus, your knowledge about digital logic subject that you learned in the first semester will be very essential while learning this subject. Before getting into the last 2 subjects that are purely related to mathematics, here are some quick words from our sponsors. I know that many of you who watch my videos are students who often find themselves in need of quality stationery. In response to this, I have partnered up with Ashirvad Production Home to offer you an exclusive opportunity. By visiting their website through the link provided in the description, you can now enjoy a whopping 20% discount on Ashirvad products by applying the coupon code TDW20 on checkout. Not limited to study materials alone, this discount also extends to a wide range of items. Additionally, for orders exceeding 1000 rupees, delivery is complimentary within the Kathmandu Valley. Take advantage of these offers by visiting apsnepal.com today, where you can register and elevate your workspace with premium stationery essentials from Ashirvad. Now, let's get back to the video. As I said before, the last 2 subjects are purely related to mathematics, and the first one of them is Mathematics 2. In contrast to first semester syllabus, which included all the calculus, this one is more based on matrices and sets, simply algebra. So the course contains concepts and techniques of linear algebra. The course topic includes system of linear equations, determinants, vector and vector spaces, eigenvalues and eigenvectors, and value decomposition of matrices. And these are the units that are included in this subject. And lastly, we have the subject Statistics 1. By the name itself, it covers the basics of statistics, probability, random variables, correlation, regression, and mathematical expectations. And this is a crucial subject to learn to understand more about data analysis and computer science. And these are the units that are included in this subject. These were the subjects that you will be learning in this semester of BSc CSRD, the second one. And if you need more information about this course that TU provides, then you can check out the full playlist on my YouTube channel. And happy studying, and I'll see you in the next one.